Okay, YouTube, I'm gonna make an easy recipe for meatloaf. I got 2.25 pounds of ground beef. I have my canola oil for the pan. I have ketchup, milk, onion powder, eggs, seasoning oil, seasoned salt, black pepper. I have my measuring cup and bread. And I know a lot of y'all gonna say, "Ooh, she got a Halloween bowl," but I use it year round. So here we go.